Hi guys, so this is a quick Schleich haul thing. So I got some new popsicle sticks and as well as a sun dial. So that was my old model. As you guys can see, she's got a lot of rubs. Her hooves aren't in the greatest condition. And another thing that really bothers me, one of the things is that if I turn my model around, sorry, my computer's there on that spot. So yeah, she's not in very good condition, as well as her nose. It doesn't really look very nice, but then I got some money, and she's been bothering me for a long time. She has a special place in my heart still, but her markings and that has been bothering me for a long time, and I've really been wanting to get a new one of her. So I've got a new one finally. She is glossy white, like yo, she's glossy white. Her nose is beautiful, and she's in beautiful condition. She's got absolutely nothing wrong with her except the little blue mark on her tail, but it's like hardly noticeable. So yeah, it's pretty cool that I got her. I'm gonna take her Schleich tag off still, but anyway, her name is Snow Angel, and she's really pretty. And then the sliding door stalls. Yeah, okay. Then so this is now moving on to the stables. All the stables do slide open and closed. I just don't want to do it right now, 'cause yeah. Okay. So yeah, and then I made little tack areas there, a little tack area, as well as a little tack area over here. Three hooks there, three hooks here. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that. So yeah, I still got some popsicle sticks left, and I still got my slushie there. Okay. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. Have an awesome day and bye. See you guys later. Or in the next episode. Movie, whatever. Bye guys. Cheers. See you next time.